is that it's my job to protect taxpayers. So I want to be very clear today about what my plan is to do just that. New Haven has now seen all three rating agencies lower their bond ratings for the city of New Haven. We've now seen Fitch lower the city's bond rating twice in the last 6 months. S&P dropped New Haven, as we can see here in this chart, to the same rating as when I started as Economic Development Administrator. Over the course of my term as Economic Development Administrator,